Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. Recently in Starfield, I witnessed something odd. The ship technician and his crew just walked off the job. Why, I have no idea. I saw them do this once before, but I didn't record it. This time I was ready. I started following him, and at one point he stops and asks if I have something to offload. He reminds me there is a Trade Authority kiosk right there to use, and then he turns and walks away.
Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always buying. Kiosk right here for you.
Be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
The little detour he makes when he reaches the entrance scanners of New Atlantis intrigued me. Is he carrying contraband, or for some other reason? He paused for a moment, so I backed away, and then he continued. But then, up ahead, I saw one of his ground crew had gotten there ahead of him. This time I was sure of it. They were heading towards the Nat. I ran to get ahead of them. I stood there waiting for them to approach. First, a member of the ground crew, a ship technician, another technician, another of the ground crew, and bringing up the rear, another technician named Eamon Makar. They all just disappeared into the Nat. Crew Chief Kane Harath and the Vanguard ship technician were nowhere to be seen. Have you seen odd behaviors out of the NPCs? If so, drop me a note in the comments and tell me about it. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and subscribe to be alerted when new content is available. I'll see you in the next one.